Hey, Gaia. So, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships. Despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel, I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Errant, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm in my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too.
Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Thank you.
okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, infested. Festus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime.
Keep her safe, Val.
All my life.
more machines on the way. Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Got it. place is to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here, too. Everything's glowing.
Shit, this just happened. It must have finished off. The bypass is done. Of course, stable. asbestos is 100% contained. We better get started with the merge. It's all set up. Gaia, establish the link, please.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda!